Have you ever woken up on a winter morning to find snow covering everything as far as you could see? There are a lot of things you can't do when snow is covering everything. But one small boy is able to find many fun things to explore in the snow. Find out how Peter spent his snowy day. Go read Ezra Keats' The Snowy Day to find out if you and Peter spend your snowy days doing the same things.